Okay. What is up, Amulets? It's me, Amma Jane TV. We're going to do a reaction on Vince. It's called Emergency. So it's with Zion T. My man, Zion T is everywhere. You know, I love my Zion T. I think he's going to do an amazing comeback this year. I really feel it because, you know, when it comes to Zion T, with his comebacks, I'm here for it. So we're going to do Vince Emergency in 3, 2, 1. Go. Oh, there's a car with fire and there's someone in there. It might be this Vince guy. Emergency. Cool. Oh, it's one of them old school cars. I haven't seen these cars in a while, like this type. But it, like the 1890s styles. Oh, he's kind of cute. A good voice. Would he be like the next crush and Dean? He has a bit of a Dean and a crush vibe to me. I don't know if he's and I like him already. He's cute. I mean, he's not the best looking, but he's cute. He's very talented. It's what matters. I don't want to ask how old he is because some of these Koreans may look, some of them look older and then all of a sudden they're like younger. It's ridiculous. Some of them, not all of them. He might be in his 20s. He might be in his early 20s, like 21 or 20 or 19. Because life is full of surprises. He has a good voice. I love it already. I wonder how much that costs finding this type of cars, because these type of cars you don't see anymore. Oh. Speaking of the man and his blonde BS. Yes, I love his look. Look at this man. Look at, he looks so good. I love it. I feel happy now. I feel so happy. I feel so it might be. I don't think it was easy to find these type of cars and like in good conditions like this type. But I like this Vince guy. Is he Korean? Oh, of course he's Korean, but is he like Korean Americans? You know, the one that were born in they're Koreans but born in America, like grew up over there. He must have been. He doesn't look like a typical. He's not like Zion T. That Zion T is like full on Korean. He must be, because the way he looks like he grew up in America. Oh, that's the emergency. His car got crashed with the other car. Okay. Saint. Sinner. Interesting. I actually just didn't really pay attention to his jacket. I did saw the saint, but I didn't really actually saw the sinner on like near. Interesting. Oh, so he's from Black Label. Okay, so I know Black Label is under YG, but wow, I like him. I wonder what the people say about him. I actually like him already. I actually really do like him. I'm here because of Somi. What? Somi? Yes. I agree. This song is, wait, is actually underrated? Wait, when did this came out? This came out this year. Okay, it came out this year. Okay, there's a comment here. It says, YG sees potential but doesn't know how to operate it. The truth in that is funny. Because that is 100% true. YG is well known seeing potential but doesn't know how to operate. He does it to all of it, especially with Blackpink, all of them. Including Big Bang. He doesn't know how to operate all of them at once. Oh no, wait. Big Bang, sorry, scrap that. Big Bang, I would say, is the only group that YG knows how to operate. The rest, nope. So they're saying the YG's only problem is management. Yeah, I agree. I think it's the management and everything else. So with that being said, yeah, that's great. I'm just going to... So far, I really like him. I like his style. I like the way he sings. I thought he was going to be a rapper, like, you know, typical rappers, but I like him. I like him. I really, really do. And I saw, like, it is very interesting. I can see it's a bit of a mixture with a bit of Crush and a little bit of... It's a mixture between Crush and Dean, like, crossed together. It's interesting. I haven't seen it in a while. I haven't seen a K-hip-hop artist like this in a while, like, after Dean. Thank God they did, because we need artists like Dean. We need artists like Crush. We certainly do need singers like Zion T. So with that being said, I give it a 10 out of 10. I really like this guy already. So I hope YG doesn't mess up this artist, because yes, he has potential, but YG is a crappy music label that doesn't know how to operate and doesn't know how to deal with their artists. So with that being said, I'll give it a 10 out of 10. I love you all, annyeong everyone, and Sarang Hyeo. My stomach hurts, oh my god.